Ah, Dakota's gonna be so happy I'm making his favorite food.
Pops,
you got a second? Dakota, son! Oh, shit, you're home early. Yeah, I decided to skip workouts with my trainer today. Ah, okay, well, as you can see, cat's out the bag. I was trying to surprise you with your favorite stew for your new commitment to Baylor. Yeah, see, about that, Dad, I'm afraid I got some bad news. Bad news?
Yeah, real bad.
What's the bad news, son? I'm not going D1 no more. Not going D1 anymore.
Yeah, I'm not.
The hell does that mean? It means I'm not going D1. I gotta go to JUCO first. Okay, why would you go to JUCO over Baylor? Because of my grades, Dad. Son, you're losing me here, okay? What's wrong with your grades? They're bad, I guess. I got a 1.3 GPA. And because they're not good, you're positive you're not going D1 no more. Yeah, I'm positive. Baylor, Arizona, and everybody else already pulled their offers. Well, that's disappointing. All right. Whatever. Yeah, I'm sorry, Dad. I know you always wanted me to go D1, but, I mean, are you still proud of me? Yeah. Yeah, son, I'm still proud of you. Okay. All right, Dad. That makes me feel better. Uh-huh. So, do you have your car keys on you? Yeah. I got them right here. Okay, cool. Let me see them. Of course. Here you go. Thank you. And do you have your house keys on you? Yeah. I got that right here. Appreciate that as well. Yeah. Why do you need my car keys? I need the keys to return it. Okay, cars in this household are for D1 athletes only. Wait.
D1 athletes only, all right?
I'm sorry, Dad.
D1.
Why do you need the house key? Same with my house, son. Okay, I put too much money into your football career for you to not go D1, okay? Where's my return on investment? Wait, Dad, are you serious? It's Tiana Trump's dome game. All right, so they got a homeless shelter down the street. Good luck. But, Dad, I can still go D1. After I go JUCO, I can still go D1. Well, if you make that happen, make sure you holler at me. Until then, go ahead and pack your bags.